I grew up in a house that really had open doors for everybody. It was a house where everyone was accepted and where everyone had something to offer. We had dozens of foster kids. They knew it was a household where support would be provided to them. So I feel so fortunate to have grown up with those kinds of values. And those are the kind of values that we have set as a government. Certainly when we were elected, there is no question that we see an unaffordability crisis when it comes to housing. Parents of young children are forced to take on debt to pay for childcare. Seniors are being forced to choose between paying rent or buying medications. That situation shouldn't exist. Our economy is thriving. It's one of the best in the country. But a truly prosperous economy and province needs to work for everyone. That's why we're introducing the new BC Child Opportunity Benefit, which will return thousands of dollars a year to low and middle income BC families from the day their children are born until they reach 18. It's why we're moving forward with the full elimination of medical service premiums. That alone saves families up to $1,800 a year. And in budget 2019, we'll be eliminating interest on student loans so that students aren't starting their lives with huge amounts of debt. That'll make a big difference for students in our province. For too long, people in our province were told they had to choose between a strong economy and supports for people. The truth is, you can have both. Our goal is to make life more affordable for people, to improve the services they count on, and to build a strong, sustainable economy for everyone. And that's what we're doing as a government, by opening doors that lead to a better life for all British Columbians.